You're listening to JW Raw with Eminem.
My mom didn't know about my very first fight. I didn't tell her about it.
Why?
Because she didn't want me fighting. My dad, they thought it was stupid and dangerous.
Let me ask, how long have you trained before you took your first fight?
I was going like two, like a month and a half, 2 months.
That's it?
Yeah. And you just my coach lied to me and told me the opponent was like 2-3, and I'm on the way to Baton Rouge, Louisiana. And one of my cornermen called me and said he looked him up and he was 5-0.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's the power of internet.
But you stopped your first five opponents in the first round.
As a professional.
As a pro, yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
You had amateur fights before, no?
Yes, yeah, I did. That was a amateur fight.
How many?
Eight. I went 7-1, yeah.
You're just fighting like nonstop at that point.
Yeah,
right?
I was fighting.
You got signed quick to UFC, man. 5 years, man.
That was the goal.
Guys train all their life. And barely ever get close like to UFC, man.
Yeah.
Just like
two. Well, my first, I fought six times my first year as a pro. Wow. Six times. So I fought every other month.
Holy crap.
Yeah. Wow. So I was trying to get there fast. And then I had a setback in December and I lost my first pro fight, which was really a blessing because if I probably would have won, I probably would have got the call. And by that time, I wasn't good enough to be in the UFC. I would have went 0-2 and got my ass, cut, or 0-3, you know what I mean, been cut. So now.
Through these doors walk the greatest fighters in the world.